It is the one and only Frank Fick. And today, we are going all in on the pain train, buddy. Of the pain train are pretty simple. We are going to go into our handy-dandy shortcuts folder here. We are going to start the evening off with Super Nintendo. Alright, we hit... Let's see here. That's not the right one. You're not my friend. There we are. That looks about good. Now, by pain train rules, the process of choosing is a pretty simple one. Oh, missed. Let's try it again. Where's it now? Oh, that would explain it. Still didn't do it. Why not? Alright, C. Okay, let's see what we got under here. got Pullman Night in Busyland, baseball. Let's do Chrono Trigger. Surely nobody has played this hidden treat. Cannondale Cup. I've never heard of this one before. Alright. Cannondale Cup it is. Let us do this. And we're off. Game number one of the night, Cannondale Cup. The pain train has left the station. Oh dear. Might have gotten myself into some deep water fairly early. All the above. Great job. There we go. Oh. I think this is a game I saw a streamer named Smite play. Oh god. Yeah, we want putting or punching. Touring. All right. Let us do BMX. Game. Earth to Cannondale Cup. Well, it looks like Cannondale Cup has decided to crash on launch. So, Pain Train's off to a great start. Round two, here we go. Oh, come on. You? Ugh. That's not gonna have many options. You. UN Squadron. Ultimate Fighter. Ultraman, Uncharted Waters. Uniracers, Universal Soldier, The Untouchables. That's probably gonna be terrible. Okay, there is not a whole lot to work with here. Well, what the hell? We'll play a little UN Squadron. That's actually a good game. It's a hard game, but it's a good game. Let this anime-ass intro play out. Roll that beautiful Mode 7 footage. a little strange in some respects. It's only called UN Squadron in the American release. I do believe the name of it was Area 88, I want to say. Also, the audio for this seems a touch louder than I want it to be. Hold on. Yeah, we don't have to do it either 0 or 100. We can find middle ground. Alright. Now, where was I? Yeah, Area 88. It's essentially the same game, but for whatever reason, they just decided that name was no good. Oh, hell. Oh, the slowdown is real. No! Damn it. Yeah. Just need to be a little bit more careful this time. But yeah, this is a pretty delightful little old school game. I've always been a huge fan. Just because I'm a fan, and I never said I was any good at it, but... Nice! Damn it. Damn it. That's gonna be red line. Oh, shit. Oh, damn it, I forgot the tail gun. Now I gotta do the whole fucking thing over again. Damn it! Oh, no. Oh, thank God. All right. Now, yeah, you tell him, buddy. Damn it. damn it! Come on. I'm gonna need a little bit more plane for that mercenaries one. If I can beat a mission, that would be great. I'm just getting wrecked. Ah! We'll see you later. How you doing tonight? Welcome to the party. Yeah, I can see the chat. I got it on my phone at the moment. How's it going tonight? That's good to hear, man. That's good to hear. You enjoying St. Pat's Day? Oh, hell. Come on. Oh, alright, there we go. Got him. Good. Oh, man. The slowdown is real. Yeah, I like will go out to the bar or something, but that's about it. Yeah, this is a very good game. This is an excellent game. It's also an incredibly hard game. At times, it can be quite punishing. Oh. Oh, damn! I'll try this again. Yeah, it's a difficult game. It certainly is, and I'm trying to save up for a good upgrade for my plane, which isn't making things any easier on me, but if I can just clear one more level, I can get a better plane, and that'll help significantly. Yeah, yeah, there definitely is. Those ones in the back are a real problem. Damn it. No! Damn! These are some pretty bad mercenaries. They're just suiciding into me. Like, how are you gonna be a mercenary and just blow yourself up? That's not a very good way to get paid. This part is just a ball buster. Oh, here we go. Hit it. Got one. Oh, no. Son of a bitch. Oh, the submarine's on us. I was hoping to avoid this, but can't be helped. Alright. Now we nearly had this bastard last time. How you doing, Redeemer? Good to have you back. St. Patty's going well for you, man? Upset. And the breach, which is physically impossible for a submarine to do. Oh, oh god. Oh god, damn it. Oh, two in a row, damn it. Come on. Oh, that slowdown. Ah, mother. Ah. Get him. Oh no, I didn't know he could do that. Damn it. I did not know he had a little tiny front-mounted missile launcher. Come on! Sink, you bastard! Ah! Got him! Yes! Well, it's more the way it does it, where it kind of pops up nose first like that. It submarines pretty much surface more or less flat, if I remember right. You can't really get it to do like a whale thing. Oh god, now we got this one coming in. Alright, well we got lucky with the one, maybe we can get the other two. Oh, we can get the A-10A. It's not the best plane in the game, but I will take it. Alright. Now we lose that. That sucks. Napalm's useless on this one. That's useless. So we actually lost a weapon for doing that. Oh well. Because this one's got double guns. Yeah, this is going a lot better now. Oh, no. Oh, come on. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. Absolutely just a meat grinder in there. Oh, preparing for Palm Sunday, Redeemer? I got ya. Oh. Oh yeah, I don't have the multi-directional thing anymore. I have no means of attacking behind me. Oh god. Oh god. Ah! Oh! They're all over me, for Christ's sake! Ah! It feels like it. It definitely feels like it. I might have screwed up. I remembered the A-10. I used to like the A-10 when I played this game growing up, but I'm thinking it's losing something in the translation here, because, man, this isn't working out. Definitely feels a little chunkier, yeah, I suppose. I think I just mainly like the double gun. Because, oh, man! They're just getting all over me. Alright, key to those things, stay as far away from them as humanly possible. Oh, come on. Ah. Damn it. Oh, no. Oh, no. Come on. Ah! Alright, one more continue, and then Pain Train is in effect. Random rules will be applied. Also, I'm willing to take suggestions from the chat. Yeah. If you guys have a particular game that you'd like to see me bash my head against, then by all means, feel free to throw suggestions up. That's the point of the Pain Train. It's supposed to be hard. It's supposed to be frustrating. They can be bad games or hard games, whichever you prefer. Sometimes bad games can be pretty funny, I guess. Oh! Yeah, there's something, because it's really escalated. I wasn't having nearly this much trouble on this part with the other plane I was using. They just seem to swarm me so hard. I think the lack of, the circle weapon, I forget its name right now, but that one was really helping quite a bit. No! That's not how you don't fly plane by using the plane as a weapon. The plane has weapons. Maybe try shooting at me or something instead of just flying into me face first. Oh! Ah. I want to be the Boshi. Boshi? Boshi. No, I don't recall that one. Right now the main thing I'm doing is kind of just Nintendo and Super Nintendo random stuff. I'll probably be switching it up to maybe some Stardew Valley or something later tonight. But I'm assuming Boshi is is like an indie title of some kind or EDF? I can do that. Yeah, let's do it. First request of the night. Earth Defense Force. And I've heard of it. I can't really remember anything about it. I don't think I ever played it. Let me see, actually. Earthbound, 10-minute stream. Do I have it? I don't think I have that. Weird. I don't see it. Is it? Does it have like a something weird about its name that wouldn't put it under the E's? Ah, Boshi's a free game. EDF. No, I don't see it. Could be that it's just not in this pack for whatever reason. X-band modem BIOS. No, I don't think we need that. I think we're good. We're good on that today. Oh, super EDF. Okay. Yeah, there we are. All right. Let's check this intro out. I love intros for these games. Battletoads? We can get into some Battletoads next. I'm fine with that. Are you talking NES Battletoads or SNES Battletoads? My bad. I'm back. Yeah, this is really quite the ball buster here. Crap. Alright, should be coming through now. Yeah, sorry about that. I mute the mic sometimes to take a drink or whatever and just kind of forget. I'm still new to this and picking things up as I go. Oh man. Nope. Get out of here. This feels like a really long level for a shoot 'em up, like without any kind of like transition or something at some point. Oh my. What is this thing? Oh. Oh. Okay. This is like the easiest part of the level. Oh, hell. Note to self, don't try and read chat while playing a shoot 'em up. Come on. There we are. Yeah. This level's still going? How long are these missions? Oh my god. Oh. Damn it. Oh. Let me see. Alright, I guess we'll give it one last go here. Ugh. Oh, come on. Is it gonna start me all the way back, too? Yep. Well, I might be able to see what the level 3 upgrade looks like eventually before I get my ass killed. I'm pretty sure this is my last continue, so... Next up will be Battletoads. I got hit. And I'm just realizing in the options, there was an option for shields and you could set it at 1, which basically means that you would have to just complete entire sections of the game without even taking a single hit. And if you fail, having to restart the whole thing. That is just painful. Alright. Oh! Eat marshmallows. Frozen marshmallows, yes. Tasty treat. Oh! Oh! God! I think I need to panic a little less when I'm getting shot. I think that's my problem, is I gotta just start going, oh shit, and just start flailing about. Oh. Come on. Alright. Alright, there's that. What the hell are those? Oh. Well, I do believe that's ball game for Super EDF. Yep. We lost. Alright, I'm going to switch over to NES real quick. It is going to take me a minute. While I get things set up, I will throw on some nice music. Just something nice and chill. Just relax for a minute while I get things up and running. What the fuck is a Praticus conflict? Alright, now we're going Battletoads. Actually. Yeah, since I got here, I might as well show the little test image thing I've put together for Pain Train streams. What do you think? I think that works. There we go. You can go away for now. Yeah, there's a lot of classics in here. DuckTales 2. I wonder why I don't remember anything about it. It's probably bad. Let me see. And Battletoads. Alright. Let me make sure the audio is not muted. I wonder what exactly the plot for Battletoads is supposed to be. Like, their brother got kidnapped or something? Oh yeah, they do tell you. Where they await sentencing for war crimes. Me? Yeah, I'm good. Why do you ask? Take us to the Rumble, coach! What? Battle jerks. Robo Man is in Big Blank. No, I smoke way more than I should. I'll be the first to admit that. that out. Alright. There's one thing I gotta do first if we're doing this. I love this. This is probably, and this is a good game, but this is probably my single favorite part of it. Is this incredibly bomb song. Hold on. Looks like my screen's not quite aligned properly. One second. Oh my, that is doing some things. There is certainly a thing going on over there. For some reason it's not capturing the very bottom of the screen, but that's okay. Can't be helped. Maybe I can. There we go. We can just pretend my cursor's just barely off screen. I got my beating stick. I beat things with this stick. Ah. Oh no. Ah! Dang. I don't. There we go. There we go. Bad, whatever you are. There we are. Oh. Damn it. Eat your heart out, mode 7. Or was it mode 6? I forget. Yeah, my little one's, I don't know. She likes her own games, I suppose. She plays, like, Flash games on her grandmother's computer and stuff. I really gotta sit her down with some proper games one of these days. Her mother isn't really a huge fan of it. Not that I really care all that much about her opinion on the matter of gaming, because my little girl's gonna play some games. Just a matter of what one she feels like playing. Oh, come on. But yeah, like, she plays games on my iPhone all the time. She loves playing games on my iPhone, like, pool. There's a pool game that she's really, really into. She actually plays online and beats people at 4. It's kind of ridiculous. Yeah. All right. So far, so good. Ah. No! Not like this! Ah. Damn it! Those robot things are just brutal. Oh, come on! Oh, no! Oh. This is kind of pointless to go into because odds are I'm just going to get to the turbo tunnel and just brick wall. And that's kind of not what I'm going for, it's just brick walling. Like it. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't even get to the hard part yet. But I just, you get the idea. It's a game that's tough and there's a part that's really tough, but I'm not just going to sit here and just bop my head against the wall all night. Let me see. Let me see if this works with this one. Does it? Let me see. Let me see. What's a toughie? Yeah. Are you familiar with the old school G.I. Joe game? Or do you have any requests in particular? Ghostbusters is terrible, I know that. We could go back to SNES if you want. Let me see. What are we doing so far? Alright, that looks good. Throwing a little background music here. Gauntlet? I can fire up some gauntlet. No, not a problem. Do you want the original or the sequel? And there's two US versions for the original. One has UNL Unlimited. I don't know. Should I just start with Gauntlet 1, you think? Or is Gauntlet 2 such a dramatic improvement? Alright, we'll go with the original. Gauntlet 1. We'll see what their first crack at it looks like. Gauntlet 1, NES. Here we go. Nice. Should we pick? Any preference on character? I'm usually not very good with mage classes, but I'll do it if that's what you wish to see. What do we got? We got a ranger. We got a probably a barbarian, an Amazon, I'm assuming, and wizard. Let's go with the barb. Oh my. Oh, wizard. Fuck, I'm sorry, I didn't see it in time, man. You know what? Since we just started, we're gonna go Pain Train mode. Since I said I'm bad at wizard classes, now I'm going to play one. Good luck. My son! Oh my god, he's so much faster! Look at this speedy boy! Speedy boy! Go, go, go! Vroom, zoom, zoom! Gotta go fast! See you later! Whoa! Wizard's getting upset! Whoa! 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 Here I go! Whoa! Why is he so fast? It's just ridiculous. Grandpa's a bad motor scooter. He's got some wheels yet. Oh! Gotta go fast. Here we go. Oh! Come get some! Grandpa's feeling upset! Grandpa's got a spicy meatball for ya! Oh, here we go! Spicy meatballs from Grandpa! What the fuck was that? I'm dead! Why did he find the second? He just... I want to find more of those things. These are the things I enjoy. Good. Let us begin this fruitful quest. One second. This is starting beautifully. We're off to a great start with this one, I feel. Alright. Oh, fast boy! This is like that one movie with Billy Bob Thornton. Bad wizard. Wizard's getting upset. Oh! Pretty sure this is not how you're supposed to play Gauntlet. I don't know. Maybe it is. Could be. He's just so fast! Why is he so fast? Ah! Oh! Well, we have found our path forward. And I'm getting greedy. All right. Well, so far so good. Get out of here. You're not my friend. There we go. I did a thing. Indiana Jones and the Last Wizard. Come on. Oh. Oh my. That seems like a lot of them. Oh dear. That is a lot of them. There's a whole shitload of them! Oh my god! I am fucked. I am royally fucked here. Oh god! Gotta find some way to stem the tide. Mitigate it. Here I go. I'm going down swinging. Could have really used that all clear right about now. Oh, spicy grandfather, you will be missed. Alright, this game seems like it's kind of ridiculous. Let's try that again. Let's go with the... Spicy Grandpa. Those words just came out of my mouth. Spicy Grandpa, yes. Alright. Now, let's try this Bowman. Because I'm normally no good with those either. I mean, I was terrible with that wizard just now, but it was kind of good. Yes, brave Sir Robin. Alright. He bravely ran away, oh, brave Sir Robin. When terror rears its ugly head, he turned his tail and... Oh my god, he's even faster! He is almost too fast, and his fire rate is terrible, and he doesn't do much damage. I foresee a lot of problems with this. Oh my god. What in the sweet fuck is this? Oh my god. This is, it's almost impossible to control. I don't know. Are you getting, like, a slight bit of motion sickness watching this? Because playing it is certainly an experience. Oh my. And he, like, shouts every time he gets hit. Or, like, every third time, I guess. I mean, he bravely ran away, away. That seems to be fitting for a guy this fast, but my god. Oh my. Ugh. This is even... This is somehow worse. Like, from a pure function at the standpoint than the wizard, which was pretty abysmal from a playing standpoint. Ugh. Ugh. Oh shit, I did him out of order. I lost sweet Lucra. The treasure. Oh. 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 Oh, whoops. Wrong button. Oh, I see. Getting the fuck out of here! Ah! Oh god, it's here again. Welcome to the Terror Dome. Fuck that. I'm out. For some reason, this, like, reminds me of the NES version of, like, a supermarket or something. Like, I don't know why. It's just... Okay. What just happened? Oh. Oh, apparently money's the leveling system in this game? That sucks that your health is still draining during the bonus stage. That seems pretty cheap. Let me see here. How's it all looking? Everything looks like it's going okay there. Alright. Press any key. Oh, wrong button. Wait a minute. We're just spawning out of nothing. Oh, I see. That's pretty tricky. So I will be just as tricky. Get out of here. Oh, here we are. Ah. Oh my god. Ah! Well, I'm dead. Did a little better that time. Alright, we'll do one last run of this. And then we'll switch it up. Alright, at least she moves normal-ish. Who needs to sleep? Cause I'm fine. I gotta work third shift tomorrow, so I kinda wanna stay up late. Or is sleep for me a game you're telling me about? Yum. Oh, a sermon. Ooh, whoops. Well, you have to excuse the occasional foul language, then. I'm not really particularly well known for being able to keep, my bad tongue to myself, as it were, so. Apologies if it's a little blue for the holidays, but you know how it is. Yeah. Oh, whoops. I think I might have just screwed myself by unlocking the wrong door. I think maybe, yep. I am pretty sure I just got myself locked into this room. Fair enough. Alright, that's done. Okay, let's see. What if we just hit, Orb. There's a game just called Orb. Panic Restaurant. So you say you're, finishing up a sermon, if I may be so bold to ask. Is there a particular topic beyond, like, the obvious holiday and stuff? Is there a gist of it? A call to be good to your fellow man, or some kind of message of that nature? Forgive me if that's a weird question. I'm not really a church-going man myself, but, you know. I like to hear what people are talking about, and that's a place where a lot of people talk. Actually, I want to see what this one is. Someone was mentioning it the other night, but they didn't actually play it. What is this? Ah! Oh my god, we've entered Neon Genesis Evangelion. I am Xantax. Oh my god, this is so loud in my ears. What if Ninja Gaiden was an anime? Ah. Never been too good at that one myself. I will confess. Appropriate. Given I'm talking to a pastor. I confess. I've never really been one to see the wisdom in that, because a really weird... What the heck? Yeah, I kind of get that general idea. Here, I'll cut down the volume on the anime a bit more here. I mean, I understand that concept in general, the idea that, to God, time would essentially be, like, a giant frozen thing in front of him. All points equally viewable. Not to put too weird an example on it, but Billy Pilgrim from the Slaughterhouse-Five kind of has an uncontrollable version of that, where he just jumps back and forth to points in his life, but kind of sees them all at once. He knows the beginning, the middle, and the end, and he can just sort of just choose which part of it he's looking at a particular moment. Whereas with God, it's more like standing back and looking at the whole of time and what we conceive of as space, and just viewing it all at once in one big go. What the hell is going on with this game? They've been talking for like 10 minutes, and I still don't know who this guy is supposed to be. Yeah. Well, I mean, like, I don't necessarily pretend to get God's plan. I use that word kind of loosely, because I'm not really too sure on that topic. But, the way I've always viewed it is kind of the strict parent. You know, the world can't just always be nice. You can't always have ice cream for dinner. You can't go to bed at 2 in the morning on a school night. You know, sometimes things need to transpire in the order they're supposed to transpire in. Well, you know, to something that sees all of eternity and, you know, billions and billions of concurrent souls existing simultaneously. You know, I could, we'll just leave it here for a second, because I'm just enjoying having a nice discussion. Yeah, a nice discussion about famine, war, and death. But I mean, you know, everybody who talks about why is there bad things, you know, it's, you know, God's not fair, or this or that or the other. And I've never really, like, looked at it as a fair, unfair, because God's not really accountable to anybody. He's God. Like you were saying about God's plan, you know, if you're in the car with Dad, and Dad says we're going to the dentist, no matter how much you complain about it, you're going to the dentist. You can sit there and say it's not fair, but, you know, whatever you say, you're in the car, Dad's the one driving it, dentist is the place you're going. If the plan is war, then war it shall be. But, I don't know, war to a certain extent, I don't like including in that. Because a lot of times, we as nations choose war, or our leaders do, even when we don't. I don't really think that God has much to do with wars. I think wars are probably our unique contribution to the idea of famine and death. It is not a separate entity. It is a thing that creates those things. It's just another, you know, it, wars are like storms. They're like, you know, they're just things that happen, you know. In this case, entirely preventable things, things that people chose to do. You know, I think it ties back to free will ultimately. I mean, I don't really believe God has much stake in nations. I think that's an arrogant ideal, saying God blesses this country or that country. God doesn't care about countries. We've existed 240 years, and the, you know, even if you take the hardcore Christian line of the creation of the world, that's 6,000 years compared to 220 of one empire. We're not even a very long-lasting empire. If God liked longevity, he'd be down with the Chinese, who've been kicking civilization around for about 12,000 or so. Stable civilization the entire time, too. But I digress. Ah! Ah! Spooky skeletons! Oh no! Get out of here! You're not my friend! Ah! It's a Metroid! Everything is killing me. I'm not overly much a fan. Oh. Oh. As far as the universe, I believe I'm with the scientific community on that, or at least, you know, what the modern establishment community says in general about a big bang and whatnot. But the theory I particularly think holds up is there's people who speculate that once the inertia of the planets moving or the universe moving eventually subsides, that it'll just start contracting again, and eventually it'll hit a point of crunch where everything goes back into one big ball of, you know, minerals or whatever you'd want to call it. And that maybe the Big Bang would just eventually occur again, and it would just be cyclical. I mean, I think that would make sense for a divine creator to create something that just remakes itself. Why go through the trouble of having to build existence twice when you can just have it make itself again? But I've always been a subscriber of Isaac Newton's sort of theory on God, where he saw God as akin to a clockmaker or an engineer, somebody who made very elaborate, specific designs, you know, very technical and confusing, and, you know, it's got a million moving parts and you don't know what they all do. You know, I can kind of. Oh, balls. Okay, this game's pretty hard. Me see. I wonder how much time I've done so far. Probably about 2 hours. Ah, get out of here! Oh god, it respawned. Ah! Oh no, I wasn't discussing multiverse. I was kind of discussing like long-term effects, you know, like how the universe works. I mean, I do subscribe to multiverse theory separately, but that's a separate thing than what I'm talking about at the moment. What I mean is more that mass would just, if the theory goes the way it's put down. Oh my god. That all the matter in the universe would eventually end up crashing back towards the center of the universe, and the force of that impact would eventually cause a big bang and just create a cyclical universe, like a harvest. Like, every so often, the universe comes together and explodes, and then there's another universe. It starts all over again. Huh. Oh, yeah, creation's intensely complex. That's the thing. That's why the kind of God as mechanic theory sort of holds some weight. In my eyes, is just how technically complex the universe is. It has the smell of somebody who is obsessed with the details. And that just sounds like an engineer to me. Somebody who's just loving putting 50,000 buttons on something, and only he knows what each button does. That's half the appeal of making something so complicated, is so you can sit there and just kind of look at it and go, man, oh my god, that skeleton was killing himself to come after me. Ah, right on. This is Pain Train worthy for sure. 100% right here. This one's just hurting every part of my being. It's hurting my bones. Ah. Die, Mind Flower. Ah! I love my streams. They're always such fun. You never really know what you're gonna get with these. Like, today on my stream, bad NES video games and a discussion on the origins of the universe. with a pastor and somebody who's hanging out on the internet playing games on St. Patrick's Day. Oh yes, I love it. This is great. And I mean that sincerely. I really do love that. It's great. Oh, come on. Oh, God. What is this thing? You're not my friend. Get away. Get out of here. Oh, my God. It's not even attacking. It just turns into a ball and hops at me. Oh, my God. Come on. Seems low attacks are the key. I'll take its knees. Oh. Damn it. But no, I'm actually, that is Fat Zach 3000. How you doing tonight? Another man aboard the pain train. Toot toot. Good to have you aboard. We are currently in NES games at the moment, taking requests if you want to throw any in. I will play whatever bullshit, hard, painful game you have up your sleeve, so feel free to hit me with it in the chat, and I will oblige. Also, how are you tonight? Ah, get out of here. Oh my god. Ugh. Alright. Considering I can scarcely get out of the first room, I think we can call that one good. Let's go with... How about the letter M? MC Kids. Good enough for me. Let's do it! Gonna let this intro roll a bit. I'd like that, man. I hope things go well for you if I don't see you before then. I work this weekend, so I'm probably not gonna be streaming till Sunday night, so... I hope everything goes great for you, man. It's been a great talk. Take her easy. All right. Oh my god, the moon is smiling. Ciao! Ugh. Oh my god. Our first objective, larceny. First degree. Well, Detective McKidd is on the case. I get how this works. This is a detective game. Okay. Alright. Okay, let's do this. I don't think you can get up there at all. Bible Adventures, Noah's Ark? Alright, you got it. Loading it up. Should have it. Bible Adventures. Alright, we're gonna do the 1.4 version though, because we want to make sure that they patched out all the bugs from the beta. You got it. There we are. And we're doing Noah's Ark. You got it. What do you think? Should I throw some appropriate music on or just go with what the game's given me? I'm thinking I should throw something on. Let's see. We got to get some proper Noah's Ark music going. So, let's see here. I think we got this. Here we go. This will be some appropriate ass. There we go. Game music? Alright. Alright. Where do I bring him? Do it. Oh. The home planet needs me. I must go. Ah. Ah. Oh God. Oh God. Get back up there. Come on. No! You're not my friend. Ah! Alright. Oh, we got the cow up the tree. That's a start, I think. It's so slidey. It's like I'm on ice. Why can't I? Oh my god. What is that supposed to be exactly? Is it a cow? What am I supposed to do with this? Am I supposed to put them in the tree because it's gonna flood? Years ago, yeah, I haven't seen it recently. What is that? Is that a... Oh, come. Oh my god. You like bananas? Oh. I seem to have gotten a cow stuck on a banana. Please advise. This pig seems to love it. Come on. Come with me if you want to live. Oh my god. Get out of here, you crazy animal. That little shuffle he does as he falls a great distance is quite amusing. Like, check it out. Ready for it? 1, 2, 3. Here I go! Oh! Ah! Ah! That pig wants in on this action. The pig's feeling it. Oh! Wait. What have I done? Whoa! That worked! Kinda. Ah! Get back here, sneaky pig. Ah. I don't think I'm supposed to catch the pig. Oh! Ah! I really don't know what I'm actually supposed to do right now. Oh, he doesn't drop him now. Ah. Oh. Here we are. Found it. Alright. I have to capture the snakes? Oh, god. Oh god, and the monkey too, huh? There we are. 2x2, bitches, 2x2. Ghosts and goblins? You want me to switch? I'll switch to that one if you want, because honestly, I know this is the pain train and all, but this is probably just really boring. I mean, it's funny, don't get me wrong. But I can't imagine this is the optimal viewing experience that you came here expecting to see, of course. Oh! There we are. Come on, sneaky pig. Yeah, I can play that, no problem. Oh no, I won't get to keep playing Noah's Ark. Whatever will I do? Ghosts and Goblins. It's been a minute since I played that. Ghosts and Goblins. Alright. What a terrible night to be drunk. Come on, get some. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Damn it, I knew it. Oh, fuck. Let's try and actually make progress in a game. Huh, how about that? I don't know what I'd do with myself if I actually made progress. I think I might die. Oh, we got fire. You're not my friend. Nope. Ow! Ah! Damn it! I'm sorry, I'll try and be better at the games you request. Uh, I, of course, am saying that all in good fun. The whole point of this was to be... Oh, playing hard games. I'm just being incredibly bad at them right now. I blame Stardew Valley. I've been playing too much of that. It's made me a passive gamer. Yes, knives. Good. I like the knife. Yeah. Yeah. I got off to a pretty bad start. Ah, no. It's this guy they made a Super Nintendo game about. Have you ever seen the game with that gargoyle guy? Demon's Quest or Crest? I forget which it is. Ah! What? Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna take a second swing at that one, because I started terribly. It took me a couple rounds to get my sea legs. Oh. Were you in here? Were you in here when I was playing Gauntlet? Because that was pretty much the premium rage start. Oh. Yeah, everything's expensive as shit these days. Fuck. I got a fucking kid and that don't fucking help. Everything's fucking expensive now. No fucking money for shit, so everything being fucking crazy ass expensive just fucks everything up that much worse. There we go. And we got fire. Oh! Come on! Damn it! Ah! Why doesn't that actually give you armor? Well, I don't know, if is 33 young? Ah. Come on. Oh, oh god. I don't know. Magic. Damn it! Everything that can go wrong so far is... Play an Olympics game? Alright, I'll do one more round of this and then I'll dig through the collection and look for something. Also, welcome Detroit187, fellow Michigander in the house, how you doing tonight? I'm assuming with the Detroit in the name that you're from Michigan, or in Michigan, one of the two. Either that or you want to kill Detroit specifically. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do some of this. We can, provided I can actually start getting some forward momentum in this, it'd be great. Oh, give me actual armor, not just points that look like armor. Oh, I got locked in ducking for a second there. Damn it. Alright, yeah, we'll do some more of this. I've played this game. I should be able to do better than this. It's just this version of the game is so... bare bones compared to the Super Nintendo version, which I'm a little more used to. Ah, that was entirely on me. Says the man who literally every single thing was entirely on him. Got him. Come on. Oh, damn it. What Olympics games are there exactly? I know there's track and field, but can you even do that with a controller? 110 meter hurdles are a riot. I remember liking the NES game for the Barcelona Olympics from 1992. I remember renting that from the local video store a lot as a kid. And I also played the marathon, which was a weird choice. I think I just like the entire thing just happens in a cutscene and takes like a half hour. Oh. The skating game? Oh, damn. I gotta jump that one. The skating game. I'll have to have a look at the ROM list and see what I can find. Because I actually... I wouldn't mind playing... Oh, Jesus! First screen! Really? Okay. Well, Excelsior. Ever onward. Instituting St. Paddy's Day rules for ghosts and goblins. Take a drink every time I die. Ugh. No, never mind. Every continue, otherwise I'll be dead. I think I need to maybe not get the fire. The fire seems to be fucking me up a little bit. I think that's where I keep going wrong. Is I get the fire, and then, like, there's an arc on my shots, and everything gets fucky. Alright, here we go. An actual good start, my god. Ow! Damn it! I had to say something! I had to fucking say something! No! Killed by a shitty bird! Oh, god damn it! Alright, come on, you are an NES classic. I can at least beat a stage. Oh, this is atrocious. Ugh. No! Yeah, I know. I can do it. I know I can do it. Like, I bet... I actually... How about... Next continue, I'll switch over to the Super Nintendo version of this game really quick. And just see if that goes a little better. Like, I think it's because I keep trying to do, like, things that the mechanics of video games hadn't quite caught on to. Like, catching a ladder mid-jump and... Like, I keep trying for mobility options that I don't actually have. Or maybe I'm just terrible at video games. Oh, come on! Oh my god. Well, alright, we'll stick with this, fine. Pain Train, alright. Being able to skip this intro would help. Oh, come on. Why did I have to make the night where I'm I'm usually sitting here getting drunk, but why did I make it a hard games night and mix it with getting drunk? That doesn't seem like a bright idea on my part. I might have, Oh, god damn it! No! Fuck! 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 Come on. Oh, no! Damn it! Oh! Like, the first time I got to him, I beat him, didn't I? And then I, like, died after it? Like, why am I having so much trouble at him now? Ugh. Come on. Oh! Oh! No! Got him! Alright. Alright. I think we're making progress. We're making progress. Drink. Beer chaser. Ugh. We're getting there. Are we turning this into a Ghosts and Goblins drinking game? I think we could do that. I just need to know how the continue system works so I get past the first stage. What do you think? Should the pain train pull into Ghosts and Goblins Town and we set up some drinking game rules in the chat? No, 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 no! Damn it! We're well on our way, boys. Well on our way. Come on, no. Give me actual armor, please, for the love of Christ. Alright, after the next game, I guess I'm gonna have to change the stream title to appropriately reflect that conditions in the chat have deteriorated. At least for me. We are not in a safe place. This is not a place of safety for me. Oh, I need shelter. This terrible cold has moved into the region 4 days ago. Ever since then, nobody's been the same. The graveyard is full of wandering corpses and shitty birds, and nothing is quite right. And there's these weird flowers that spit fireballs at people. They're quite nasty. And Oh yes, there's bags of money just all over the place. The local economy has been just devastated. There's too much cash going on and not enough goods. It's bad economics, man. Oh god, I only got one charity hit on him. Ow. Come on, one more. Yes! Got him! Alright. Alright, so, let's see. Drinking game rules. I would say, if we're just talking beer, I would say probably, 3 drinks every time, 3 drinks every time I continue, or a shot in my case, or, one shot or a beer in my case, or one drink, which would just be a drink in my case, because I also have beer. Oh, no. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles? Yes, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles was quite difficult. Oh, wait, did I make the checkpoint? Oh my god, I made the checkpoint! We're halfway there! And finish your beer if I actually beat a level. You know what? Just to seal it. We'll do one more drink. There, how's that? Who's the smart boy now? Me, the one who drank. That's right. Let me make sure stream's doing okay. Looks like it's good. And away we go. Oh, I almost missed that jump. Oh, damn it. Alright. Come on. Come on. Be almost done. Oh no, hot dog people. Hot dog people. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Just booking it. Running. Boss time. Come on. Got him! Do 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 do. The boss was the easiest part. I hate when games do that. Oh no. Oh no. You get away from me. You're not my friend. Ah! Oh god, you just fall like a rock. Ah! Ah! Oh! Oh god! Brave jump! Oh no! Yes, I did do it. Oh, oh god! Oh. Oh, all right. Now we gotta go to continue. How do I? Oh, it's one of those games where you have to hit select to navigate the menus. All right. I think we got a checkpoint even. Nice. Yes, we did. We just hit a checkpoint. Oh. Oh, jump! Work! Damn it! Ah. There we go. Oh. Isn't that special? Ugh! God damn it! Alright, let's do this. Come on. Alright, let's do one more run at this. I think beating the first level confirmed for me that I am either really bad at video games or this is genuinely a hard one. We'll look up either Olympics or maybe one of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle games or something. I don't know. We'll find something. We'll browse around a bit. This bastard. Oh! Whoa! Well, sometimes you don't have to be good, you just have to be lucky. Ah. World Games? Alright. As per Detroit 187's request, next up on the docket is World Games with the Nintendo Entertainment System. How was that? Do I do a really good shitty morning drive time DJ or what? It's 5:15. Here is your Sunday drive time news. That was the opposite of what I wanted you to do. Get away from me. You're not my friend. Ugh. All right. Well, that was, World Games. Here we go. A mid-80s Nintendo game about the Olympics. Huh. Oh, I'm sure this is gonna go great. Alright, we have some options here. we can compete in all the events, we can compete in some events, we can practice an event, or world records, or a travelogue. I don't know what that's supposed to be, but should we just do all the events and just see what they give us? See how long it takes for me to crack under the inevitable pressure of this game shittiness? Because I'm sure this one's gonna really be a handful. Yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna just go all events. All in. Game? Oh, it's B. Or Fran. Good enough. Alright, any country preference? Should we be Russia? We can be Fran from France. I like it. We're Fran from France. Number two. Alright. You're gonna be America. Number three. Ooh, stop it! I don't need this many. STLN. Stalin. 0. Japan. Why? 5? Stop it! Do I have to... Stop! What? I am a star, I am Yes, that looks good to me. The scene for this event is Russia. The Soviets have ruled the Iron Game since 1960, when 360-pound giant Zabotinsky squashed his competition by hoisting 1,262 pounds in 3 lifts. That seems excessive. Determination. All right. Well, this is the pain train. Let's do it. Also, how do I play this game? Do I get to go again? alright. I guess we'll start off at that. Oh, Stalin, please select wait. Stalin wants easy mode, comrade. Okay, apparently I'm doing something wrong. Japan. Maybe I gotta, like, hit a button. Nope. Not that one. Not that one. What the hell am I supposed to do? Ah, damn it. Oh, Fran from France is out. Detroit, you're up. We're gonna fail it either way, so it doesn't really matter. Let me see here. I'm going to try a combination of button mashing and holding something. Here we go! Ah, that didn't work. Do I have to hit like left and right or something? I wonder. Nope, that ain't it. Yes, these. Yeah, this is pretty trash so far. Oh my god, there's another one. Alright. I think it's probably in our best interest to just do these game by game. Here, we'll just go practice. Barrel jumping. Okay. Skaters compete to jump over the moat. What in the fuck? Okay. I don't think barrel jumping works. Cliff diving. High on a cliff named La Quebrada. The break in the rocks. Oh god. I guess this is fine. Press your button. Here I go. Alright, here we go. Come on. Get down that. Sorry, I'm a bit drunk. Oh, come on. There we go. Oof. How do you succeed at this? No, other way. Oof. Oh god. No, I think we're good on that. Skiing. The setting for this event is Chamois? Something like that. First Winter Olympic? Oh, that's an interesting bit of trivia. Originated in Norway thousands of years ago. I don't know. It didn't seem like I had much control of anything. It was literally push your button. Oh, God. Ah. That has not gone well. Uh oh. Oh, God. Log rolling. Why is there a shark? Isn't this in Canada? How do I? I don't get how to actually, like, bring the fight to him, as it were. It seems to just be me defending myself. Oh, no. That backflip off was amazing. All right, I think we're done with log rolling. In fact, actually, let's come on, finish up. Any day now. Oh, damn it, I hit the wrong button. Come on. I like the crowd of cheering people as I'm about to be devoured by a shark. Alright, I think we'll do one more. Oh, see you later, Detroit. Now, let's see here. Top Gun, try to land the plane on the aircraft carrier drunk. Good. Good. Could fire up some old school Tecmo Bowl. That takes me back. I used to play the shit out of Tecmo Bowl back in the day. One of the few games I owned as a kid. I was a renter for the most part, but I had a Tecmo Bowl. Street Fighter 2010, the final fight. Let me see. Actually, where would that be? I'm kind of curious now that I mentioned it. I want to find that Olympics game that I was talking about earlier. Is there a search? This is going to take a minute if I got to sit here and manually run through the entire thing. Actually. One second, please. Yeah, I think this is it. Alright. G under G. Here we are. Did I not go fast enough? Huh. You know what? Let's just go straight to the World Championship. We don't need... Silver Surfer? Alright. One player. And we will be, we'll be China. Stream okay, everything going good, it looks like it. Sake. For the crime of hitting A, you get to go through all this bullshit again. I always start with 100 meter. China versus Japan. Oh god, ethnic strife. I wonder if this is just button mashing. Probably. Ah! Not so good. Dead last. The worst. Doesn't help I went up against the person who got the bronze. Yes. Ooh, long jump. First try. Alright. See if we can redeem ourselves a little bit. Oh, God. Turbo buttons? What turbo buttons? No, I don't think we need another one. We're good. Just broke the world record by a meter and a half. Steroids! Steroids! To be fair, you actually have to line up the angle on the jump just right. I just so happened to actually hit a really good angle. Flaffy. Good. Alright, one more. Hopefully it's not just another track of it. Oh. Not as good at this one. Alright. I think we're done here. We're dead in the water. It's over. I might go back and just play that one another day. No. This isn't the time or place for that. Let's see here. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Where's it go? I don't know. Secret scout in the Temple of Demise. Oh my god. What is this hot garbage? Oh, Silver Surfer. Right. Silver Surfer. There it is. I know this is bad. I know for a fact this is bad. But, I've never actually sat down to play it, because my only experience with it was seeing how bad it was. Yeah. Why is Galactus a hero in this game? Which cable? Oh, I don't know. I just picked a letter at random and that's what it landed on. I have no idea what that was. Something scout. Something beast planet. I don't remember. Any particular preference on what level of pain I should be suffering through? We've got, what looks like maybe a gargoyle. If the Incredible Hulk and the Green Giant had a love child. Brett the Hitman Hart with gray hair. The Human Torch. And Lizard Man from Spider-Man. Or Lizard Man from being a lizard. Alright, we'll just... Lizard Man. Oh my god. Ah. Oh, well then, do you know the game about diabetes? We could play that. Actually, there's two games about diabetes. You'd have to pick one first. I hit my head on a rock. I can't fucking believe I hit my head on a rock. Why is his shot so weak? These are fish. I'm playing a lot of shoot 'em ups tonight. God damn it. Not yet. Yeah. I knew going into this exactly what this game was. Like I said, I've seen it played and I know it's garbage. Maybe I should look up the Tyson code for Mike Tyson's Punch-Out and give a few runs at that. Used to be able to do that as a kid. I once beat Tyson by decision at a friend's house. That was the one that was really a mindfuck as far as that goes. Like, I'd set down the controller in disgust, because me and my friend were just sitting there the entire day, and I was just doing Tyson runs while he was fucking around on his computer, and I was like, fuck, I ran out of time again, and I wasn't even, really paying much attention, and then all of a sudden it's like, oh, fuck, I won! How the fuck did I do that? You really want me to beat one stage in this now, too. Alright. I'm a glutton for punishment. Let's do it. I'll at least give it a couple of shots. I'm not really sure how long the levels in this game are, because I've never actually seen somebody be successful at playing this game because it's so bullshit. But we'll at least give her another couple runs here. I like it in that bridge section up there. If you actually hit the bridge pole, it kills you. That I find funny. Oh, son of a bitch. And I smack my forehead. Ugh. Come on, let's dance. You prick jobs. What does this F do, even? And why did it give me a B? Why do I have a B when it said F? Is this Silver Surfer B? Silver Surfer A is dead because he bonked his forehead on a thing while moving very slowly. This is definitely one of those cases where, like, they only had a very tenuous grasp on the source material and weren't really too interested to actually get a better understanding of what they were doing. And I'm not even a big comics fan or Silver Surfer fan or anything. It's just like, no. If you even have the most, like, rudimentary grasp on Silver Surfer, this is all just steaming bowls of garbage served warm. It reminds me of a time I spent when I was doing 2 years of hard labor in the gulags of Soviet Russia in the early 80s, and I was wondering to myself, what does hot garbage really taste like? And a guard overheard the conversation and said, I will show you what hot garbage tastes like. And he threw me into a fire. Oh, I'm playing with a real dangerous fire there. That bridge would have killed me. Can you imagine? You bonk your head on some timber? Absolutely lethal. At this speed, you'd explode. Ugh! Fucking one guy with a gun every goddamn time. Oh. All right. We here at the Pain Train would like to remind you that adherence to the Pain Train rules may bring on a massive amount of side effects, and among those are nausea, internal bleeding, brain damage. Fourth dimension fuck jiggery, the occasional bit of the fits, and of course the salt, the endless salt. 100 years. 100 years of salt. The salt, it flows forever. The salt, it sets us free. We here at the Pain Train would like to remind you to help control the bad games population. Have your movie license titles spayed or neutered. I didn't put enough gravitas into that one. We here at the Pain Train would like to remind you that bad games are a blight upon society. Make sure you have them spayed or neutered, including their directors, their art people, the programmers, the whole lot. Make sure they just all their dongs in a fire. 100 years, 100 years of their dongs in a fire. Okay, there is a wall of death up there, and there is a wall of piranhas down here. Oh, oh, oh. like that little groovy audio plug they have at the beginning of this. What time is it? 2:30. Alright. Alright, I think this is the last continue, and then I'm gonna, move on. Because I want to get a few more games, and I also want to... Fuck. I also want to do some, Stardew Valley tonight before I log off. Because I was just getting into the throat of summer. I have a booze factory, you know? And booze factories require attention. When you're making factories that produce... massive quantities of booze from the produce you grow. Fresh, farm-grown produce made right here in Stardew Valley at Pelican City at the worst farm run by a spicy lad and grown with the utmost care by machines that are indifferent to your plight. The growing's done by machines because they don't make mistakes. Oh god. I am a wall of fiery death. Come at me! Assume everything is gonna kill you. Oh, God. Including that. Oh, God. Can I clear that? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh. I got a bee. Oh no! Well, if your balls itch, man, just take care of that. That's fine. It's, you know. That's okay. I won't judge. You know, it's like. Oh! People have itches in all kinds of places. Like, I'll get an itch in, you know, in between my shoulder blades, and that looks awkward as hell when you're trying to alleviate that situation. You're like kind of stretching yourself backwards and like your elbows pointing up in the air. Alright. Now, option. Oh my god. Oh! The tip of his tongue hit my surfboard. Oh my god. Ow. One more. I feel like I have the right path now. The boss is probably gonna be another level of bullshit entirely. I wonder if I get, like, 5 of those Fs if I get, like, a gun boost or something? Nope. You just go ahead and be you, lizard man. Oh, I got some kind of spicy fireball edition. spitting that hot lightning. Ah. Oh, damn it! Yeah, the tip of his fucking tongue. God damn it. Now I lost all the power-ups, all the upgrades. Back to this basic-ass shit. Alright, now come on. Frog! Frogs! Oh god, I nearly hit my head. Oh god. Is this the boss? Did I actually make it? Oh my god. Oh my god! Damn it! Almost there. Can you at least tell me, is that part I was at, is that the final boss? Is that the end of this? Or is that just a mini boss? Because it's going to hurt either way, so if it's going to be a painful answer, we might as well get it out of the way. Oh my god. You didn't expect me to actually finish it, did you? Nope, we still got more to go. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm hitting... Oh my god. Because... Oh. That did not last long. What the hell does that do? Oh my god. Oh, this is balls. What is that music? Is that music? Oh my god. The bug exploding killed me. Now do I just start at section one? Oh, I get to start at section two. Okay. Well, this is at least remotely doable. At this rate, we might be able to finish this before sunrise. Oh no, oh no. Oh. Oh! Damn it. I mean, it's hard, but it seems doable. It's just bad. Ugh. Ugh. Should I keep going with this, or can you think of some other games you'd like to see? Like, one thing I was thinking, if we wanted to really take the pain train up to 10... is I'm pretty sure I remember the code for Punch-Out for fighting Mike Tyson, And back in the day, I used to be able to beat Tyson. I mentioned this earlier, didn't I? Yeah. I mentioned part of it, I think, or at least thought of it. But I think that would be fun. In a kind of hurt myself sort of way. Dragon's Lair? Isn't the NES one a terrible platformer? I could have sworn the NES one was just like a really bad platformer and that was about it. Ugh. Oh no! Oh, there it is. We can at least give it a shot, I guess. Is this thing, Alright, let's see. Sullivan Bluth Interactive. Wasn't that the people from Arrested Development? Ugh. Oh. What the hell? This bridge sucks. Fuck you and your bridge. Oh. I bravely ran away. It didn't work. What if I just stand here? Will he come out? Duck! You monster! Oh. Why did that kill me? I wasn't even standing on that tile! Come on! Oh! Now you see, like this, at least it's quick. I can sit here and fail at this all night. It's terrible. I hate it. Come on, duck. Duck! You were doing it earlier. Come on. Oh yeah, this is terrible. This is the worst. But I mean, that's kind of the point of the pain train is, you know, I expect that I'm going to be playing some pretty bad games. Sometimes they'll be hard because they're hard, and sometimes they'll be hard because they're bad. I have suppressed the dragon. Look at this! I've countered the dragon! Look at my magic! Look at my might! Yes! Stay down there! I am pushing you down with the force of all the living beings on this planet! Feel the spirit bomb! This sucks. This is the worst. I can't. This is the worst. Stay down there. No, stay down. No, stay down. Stay down, Rock. Stay down. Can't use your feet. Who the fuck programmed this bullshit? You can't beat me. I'm up here. You're down there. You suck. Get dunked on. Get dunked on. You monster. You monster. Stay in your home. Your home is where you belong. You get down there. Stay there. Yes. Good. 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 Now. It puts the lotion on its skin or else it gets the hose again. What? Put the lotion in the basket! I'm sorry? Put the lotion in the basket! Sir, I have a family. I am a dragon with a son. My son will never speak to you again. Good. 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 This sucks. This is awful. This is the pit. That is the worst. Oh my god. What even was that? Dusty Diamonds All-Star Softball. I remember that. It was basically like a baseball game, but like with a bunch of weird anime characters, and one of them was a Satan. And it was just pretty strange. Should we keep with NES, or should we switch back to SNES? Or I have one or two odd games I could play. Or if you're into Stardew Valley, we could do some booze farming. What to pick? The night is still young and there are so many bad games to play. Oh, Freedom Force. That makes me think of the PC game from like the mid-2000s, Freedom Force. That was just awesome. It was all about like old school comic book characters. It was set in the Silver Age, like with, you know, anti-communism and all that. It was pretty wild. Let me see. Friday the 13th is bad, but I would just wander about and get lost and eventually just get murdered. Ooh! I thought of a good one. It's not even necessarily bad, but it is hard. I want to see if it's on here. Interesting. Let me see. That's an interesting idea. I wonder if I do have it. Or I could play some Ninja Gaiden. Those are always hard games. There's Punch-Out. I was just playing that the other night, though. I'd like to play that. I love playing Punch-Out. Oh, that was what we were looking at earlier. Secret Scout in the Temple of Demise. So in case you want to hurt me with that one later. There it is. I think there might be a sequel that's like the better one. Because this doesn't look quite right. Oh. No, this isn't the thing I was thinking of at all. Let's look and see if the other one is in there somewhere. No. Eh, that sucks. The Spelunker 2 is like this really weird, ridiculous, like, oh, what to compare it to? It's like a platformer. It kind of has like a, if you took the second game in the Zelda series on NES, but like removed like the town parts and the overmap and just had it be a lot of Link jumping around, and then combined it with a morality system, which sounds really weird for an NES game, but they had one. Like, if you killed a deer, you went to hell. It's a very strange game. Streamer I've watched, Smite TV, he had done a long play of it, I think. It was something like that. We could play Jeopardy. Let me see. Tag Team Wrestling. Never heard of that one. I'll save that for another day. Let me see. Yes. Now this is a blast from my past. Totally rad. The music in this game is so fucking on point. At least this part. I remember this. It's dorky. It's 90s as hell. But this song. Did I hit a button? I feel like I missed something. I think I might have bumped a button. I was literally sitting in my chair, just kind of just grooving and started digging it. Is that supposed to be Keanu Reeves? Oh, I didn't miss anything. Dead soldier. Oh, Keanu Reeves is sad. Poor Keanu Reeves. Can I scratch your chin? Aw. Look at your lady. It's just dragging you through the mud. Thank you. did I just do? Ah! Yeah, getting to about 3 a.m. I think maybe we'll pull the pain train into the station in Stardew Valley after this. Do a little bit of casual booze farming around out the night. That seems like an appropriate thing to do on St. Patty's Day at 3, 4 in the morning. Work on my booze farm. Fat Zach, any opinions on Stardew Valley? Oh. He just falls on the ground and starts pouting. Why is there a castle in the background? I mean, this guy didn't seem like a wizard. Oh my god. Going poorly now. Ugh. Yeah. All right. Let's